Hello! Welcome back to some more Pokemon X and Y Triple Threat. Nuzlocke versus Randomizer.
Bro, why are you shy?
Nick and Nexus are here.
You're weird,
can you guys
bro.
Handle the intro.
Bro, what?
You're shy. 20, bro.
Actually, he's going on 21.
But yo, hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. Drop a like, your support is greatly appreciated. 2,000 likes is the goal. Subscribe to Nick and Nexus down below. Next episode is on Nick's channel on Monday. Nexus on Wednesday. So yeah, if you're not subscribed to everyone, what the hell are you doing?
Bro, I need that talent. See what you just said, I need that talent. You know how like
it's kind of freestyle. That was off the top.
That was nice. That was nice. Like you know how like when white people start off doing a YouTube intro, it just sounds so professional. I need that talent, bro.
The voice you got, it comes to your
it's
chest
the voice.
Voice
yeah,
right?
It's the voice.
It's your chest voice. You bring out your white person.
What is going up, guys? There's three wieners in my ass. What's going on, guys?
Dog,
like down below if you
dog,
like that.
Can we just what are y'all doing?
Hey,
right
okay,
now?
Yo. Do the countdown. Do the countdown.
What's happening?
Let's show the teams real
Let
quick.
Let me make myself laugh. Oh, we can actually show the teams now.
Yeah,
I got road fucked yesterday, so I don't have much.
I saw it.
Yeah, that was RIP.
I also don't know what level your mask evolves in. Don't tell me it's a Dustone Evolution. No, it's not a Dustone Evolution. There's no way it is. Okay.
I think it's like
move.
38. I don't know.
Okay, we can move. Right. 3, 2, 1, move.
Okay.
Dude, but wanna know the fucked up evolution is Galarian, your mask. How did they come up with that?
Oh, the Runarigus, where you face it in the wild area, and you have to go underneath that giant like bridge, and that's where it evolves.
It's like what the hell?
Really, it looks like a terrain area that mon would evolve into.
I know, it's just like standing.
And if you go underneath that bridge and it's a ghost beard, it feels like it takes over the pieces of that bridge. So it within itself becoming a ground type, so I don't know, it just made sense. That's still a dope ass mon to me. That's a cool mon. That's a great.
Oh no, I love both of them.
Sword and Shield, you did a great job with that mon. That was really cool. That was really cool.
Runarigus?
Good
is that
stuff.
How you say it?
It's like Runarigus, something like that.
Yeah, I like to dance around that word. It can get a little sketchy sometimes.
That's fair. Dude! Oh my god.
Go?
No, I forgot. This cuck stands in my way. So I can't do it right now, you fucking cuck.
Oh my god.
I can't do
it's
this
okay.
shit right now.
It's
no,
okay.
It's not okay. He's a cuck.
Are you cuck shaming?
actually, yes. Yes. Yes, I am.
Wow.
Damn, dude.
I'm not afraid to admit
That's
it.
Wild.
I'm not afraid to admit it. I'm an open guy. I have nothing to lie about.
Open book. What route is the wet route?
I'm not helping you.
I know. These are rhetorical.
What are you doing? Stop, bro. Stop.
Oh, I know where I have to go. Oops.
I'm very easily entertained.
I can tell.
Shit.
Oh my god. You don't have to agree. Holy shit. Oh, yes. Need this orgy. Let's go.
With the old man?
No, not him. He got to leave. He actually has to leave. He can't be here. He's not allowed to be here. That's a grown-up talk, bro.
You're like 10 in the game.
We're like 15 in the game, but I'm talking about myself.
You're not grown.
Me?
No.
I'm not
in the game.
Bro.
What?
I'm not talking about the game. I'm talking about me.
Oh, you're definitely not.
Me?
Where's the Lysander's Cafe?
You think that's it? Yeah, you're right, Nick. I'm like 16, bro. I'm not even a Delia. You're right, you're right.
You're right, child, bro.
True.
Are you having a problem trying to find Lysander's Cafe?
Supra? Bro, where's Lysander's Cafe?
Supra.
I don't even want to give you a hint. Because it's that obvious. I don't even want to give you a hint, bro. I'm not
Supra. It's right there. Is that straight ahead, right there?
Supra, is it? I don't know, man. You tell me, bro. Is it, dude?
Wow.
Supra? And Supra is out of the race.
Hey, yo.
Man.
Don't taint me.
Damn, dude, you were.
Come on, Super, you got this shit, bro. Poggers.
What the
Poggers.
Fuck?
So Super is showing that he's not played X and Y.
I know it's in, like, the crevice
Question. I don't know if Nick can vouch for me on this. We're playing Among Us. So, Nick, you remember when Super's like, yeah, bro, the 3DS games, they just do. I play them all the time. Here we are now playing a 3DS game. Supra,
Dude, but you didn't let me finish. I play these all the time, but I struggle every time. You didn't let me finish.
I'm gonna lie to you, dog. I've not met one person with as many Auras playthroughs as Super, dog.
Yeah, Super's played Auras like 4 million times, bro.
I have two. I only have two.
That's a lie. You just lied to me.
I have Alpha Sapphire. I didn't even finish my launch playthrough. I have Alpha Sapphire Extreme and the one that I'm doing right now. That's it.
You're lying. I feel like you did like five total.
Maybe he is telling the truth.
Maybe he's telling the truth.
I wouldn't try to lie about it.
I think I just saw you vent, Supra. I'm going to vote you off, bro. You're out of my game.
That's insane. I was literally on cams.
Really? Because when you ask a British person that, they say cums. They don't say cams.
I was on
they say cums.
Cums.
I was on cums. I was like,
is that comms or is that comms or cams?
Bro. Oh, looks like we found it.
Yeah.
Hey, good job.
I knew it was like in between like one, like a small alleyway, but I just.
Right, small alleyway. Right. I actually hate this double battle because every time I've done it on a randomizer.
Do not kill
it's
that clam pearl.
It's all. Bro, come on. You like clam pearl, far-fetched, huntail? Dude, you seen the consistency? It's consistently dick, bro. Something's gotta change.
I am very proud of my Pokemon opinions. So if you're trying to do something, it's not working.
I know that you are unfortunately. You have weird Pokemon opinions. Nick has openly said that he likes Pokemon for the nostalgia. Brave man.
Want me to lie to you?
I don't want you to lie. I know
you're. You want me to say it's a good fucking game?
I know most times you hate most of the new Pokemon game, except for Sun and Moon. That's a good one.
Sun and Moon was dope.
That's the only good game that we've gotten in what, the past 5 years? Almost 10 years? X and Y could have been fired.
Niggas be like, oh, why you play Pokemon if you don't like it? Like, Bishop, I grew up with it too, ugly.
Yeah, what did they say? Niggas, like, what do they say to that? You have
what
no stuff,
you
know,
bro? Like,
bro, you know what's crazy? I had a conversation about this. There was some dipwad in my stream was like, yeah, but Pokemon just doesn't have nostalgia. I'm like, yo, if I look at the price here, the media market franchise of Pokemon is $100 billion. Now, that is $100 billion of nostalgia. There's no other game company that constantly remakes their games and sells it for 60 and sells over 10 mil every time. It doesn't exist. Pokemon is the number one. People be like, oh, Final Fantasy. Nope. Pokemon washes that. Oh, Legend of Zelda. Legend of Zelda? Those games don't even sell like that.
Come on, man.
I'm getting to the point where I hate being right. I hate it. I want to be wrong for once. I hate it. Wait, did you white out to a Pikachu? Oh, you digged.
No.
I was going to say, Nick, you good, bro?
It's like, where'd he go?
You good? Wow. Yo, Super, remember when you were going to get a Giratina?
I don't like to think about that. I got my ugly buff. I was meant to get ugly buff.
Yeah, you were. It's on the team, right?
The Poggers.
Pog, that's a go.
It is definitely not on the team.
Slugged up. It's not cool. I just straight up not cool. It's just not cool.
We all agreed that Chikorita was my actual starter.
I don't know about this Wii.
We did say that Chikorita was my actual starter.
Show me video proof of me saying that you can't.
That was on your video, I thought.
That yeah, like it's for sure there.
Was it?
Yes. That's where you whited
out.
Yo, if
anybody's watching this video right now, go watch my video and go find it because I never said it.
It was the episode, the one where I whited out and then I make, like, I start playing again.
That was episode 3. Episode.
Yeah.
Was it?
3.
No. That was
like 4 or 5.
Because Super whited out on his channel, remember?
That episode's not live yet, though. It's not live yet. Actually, no,
wait.
Super uploaded yesterday,
wait, huh?
So it might be. It wasn't on my channel, I'll tell you that. It wasn't on my channel.
Oh, well.
So now I want to check. This shit is so hard.
That gym is so sick.
That gym is so hard, bro.
I'm hard.
Bro, I knew it was going this direction.
Me too. You say
I just knew
H
that it was,
dude.
Going. I knew that it was. I'm not shocked. I'm disappointed.
Why?
Because I knew it was going to go this way. I knew that it was.
You're happy that my penis works.
Wow.
As a friend.
Okay, see, now you're guilting me. Okay, you know what? You're right. I'm glad that it works. I'm glad you don't have erectile dysfunction.
Exactly.
But if you did, you could get surgery, and it's 100% working again. There is a cure for it. Super Mario Encounter, that's a pawn encounter, bro.
That's not bad.
That thing is like a truck.
That motherfucker hurt, boy.
Super, let's go. Yo,
you imagine really getting tackled by a Buffalant, though.
Saw.
Did I know?
There's no way I can catch it. I don't think this is possible.
He's not rare.
Bro, he's not rare. You can catch this mon. Don't give up. You're in last. Please,
no, I don't think
up.
I can catch up. I'm just thinking about it.
Oh, like, you can't catch up?
You're already out of the Pokeball Factory.
So?
Super. Never say never. Who made a song? Who made that song?
Justin Bieber.
I actually did not know who made that song.
Did he?
It was Justin Bieber and Jaden Smith.
Did he?
I got Flame Body. I got Flame Body.
No, that was when,
body.
The Karate Kid came out, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. I remember hearing that song. And Karate Kid?
No, he's gonna kill himself because I have Rocky helmet and he went for Fury.
Supra. Damn. Wow, too smart for his own good. Wow.
Damn, he got like five
Supra
hits on Fury
Lugia.
Attack and just killed himself.
How does he do it? Isn't he got that fucking... Pills. What was her name again? Olympia? Oh, man. You know, when I first went to her gym, I thought she was gonna be some deep lore-ass bitch. She could have been. She is in the anime. She could have been. But she's not.
What's she doing in the anime?
She knows the origin of Mega Evolution as well because she sees the future.
Yeah, so, nigga?
Bro, that's
weird
lore.
Bitch.
Bro, you're not gonna talk that shit to Olympia, bro. Come on, dog.
She's weird.
Isn't she light skin?
She's definitely weird.
Wait, but ain't she light skin? I actually don't remember if she's light skin or not. I have to look at her again.
I think she's just black.
Is she?
Yeah, I think she's just black. Like, I think that's...
Well, you're going to get to her anytime soon. If you know the puzzle of this gym.
I don't.
Oh, you don't.
I don't think it's too hard. I think you just kind of go through it.
It's not hard. It's obnoxious.
Yeah. I don't know the gym.
You already found her.
I don't know.
Oh. Found her in 10 seconds.
And I swear to God, she's actually, like, black. Look at her. Oh, she is.
She's black.
She's, like, light-skinned, though. She's, like, light-skinned.
Her motto's light-skinned, but I'm pretty sure she's, like, brown.
Yeah, I guess it's a.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, she's brown.
Yeah, she's brown.
She's clearly not just like white.
Yeah,
like,
she's not
pure white. Like, so by process of elimination, like.
So you can tell smart, what she's bro. Not. How do you not work at Yale?
Work at Yale?
How do you not work at Yale?
I don't know. They won't take my application.
Bro, I don't see Nick losing, bro. The gap just gets wider and wider, bro. I also thought of anything to remove a burn.
You
I don't
want to
go
that?
All the way back. I don't want to go all the way back.
Are you a Master Ball? Shout out to you,
what do you mean?
Fuck.
Master Ball for what?
I don't want to go all the way back.
All the way back for what?
I don't want to go back to the Pokemon Center.
Oh, damn. Well.
I don't. Okay, I'm not gonna get an encounter here. What's this? Is it ass? Is it a horde? Bitch, if you don't. I don't wanna go back. I'm burned. I don't wanna go back. I'm burned.
Dog, next is.
I hate this part.
Bro, oh my god. Yo, Nick. Welcome to being the
Whisper?
Champion of Kalos.
Dude.
How does he do it? How does
Dude.
He do it? The plot of this game is actually kind of long. It's an hour long. It's like an hour and a half. But knowing Nick, it'll probably be like 20 minutes because it'll face like a Weedle, a Swadloon. What else is ass?
Yeah, a Swadloon.
Wow.
Probably a Ducklet up in there.
Groudon? Okay. Does Nick have a water type? He does not. So is it? It's not primal. You're not going to worry about being a primal. I'm facing literally the embodiment of cum. Look at it. You can't tell me the thing is literally not cum. They made a cum mon, dude.
Dude, the real embodiment of cum is Semdemon from Clover. That mon is.
Oh, yeah. His evolution is godlike. Semen. It's like Swampert, but on
dude,
crack.
It's so good, though. Yeah, it really is good.
That's just so easy.
God, he's mud slapping at Lauren accuracy. Dude, look at Nick. Look at him, man. Look at him, dude.
Oh, okay.
Nick just makes it look easy, bro. Yo, yeah, I was gassing you up the other day, Nick. I've actually started the narrative, bro. I have pushed the narrative that you're Ultra Instinct. There's like, you are beyond the level of gods of the white PokeTuber luck.
When was because that? When did you do that?
This was a couple episodes ago, but I did it last night also on stream. I was like, dude, there's white PokeTuber luck where these guys be like pogging in their thumbnails, getting legendary starters. I'm like, yo, even Supra? Legendary? Every starter? Someone like, does he have a legendary right now? I'm like, yeah, Orash. He's a primal Dialga. Primal.
Not anymore. I lost it. Rip. I have
you
a
lost
Jirachi.
It? I have PokeTuber luck.
I have a Shadow dude. Jirachi and a Shadow Mega Mewtwo X.
Look at you. Look at you. Proving the theory of the white PokeTuber luck. So I was like, dude, Nick has ascended past the level of gods. He's past the level of white PokeTuber luck. Nick is Nick luck. You have broken the boundaries. You have broken the heights that white PokeTubers can achieve. You are beyond white PokeTubers, and that is a level we all aspire to be.
Why is that so damn serious? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I like being dramatic. Dude, you are beyond the level of white PokeTubers, bro. You actually are. You are. Consistently, you are. One of your best Ws. What is it? When you did that Volt White, was it like 40% increase? And I was like, all right, there's
Jesus
no way
Christ.
Nick wins this.
It was 20%. It was 20%.
20%. I was like, there's no way Nick wins this.
40?
Come to find out, Nick quite literally, not only did he win it, he body bagged it. He throttled that game. Throttled. Dude, I fucking hate this.
Bro.
I'm confused. I'm burned. Oh, Nick is... Wait, Nick, I just gassed you up, bro. Don't struggle now.
I'm not. I'm not.
Okay, cool, go. Pop,
trust
pop.
Me, I'm not.
Oh my god. What can I do? It should not know a rock move. I'm gonna go Victini. Nick, you're good, bro. Come on, man. Poggers. Oh my god, it's doing damage.
Yeah, a little bit.
Ew! Oh, you just suppressed. I believe I'm not gonna get crits. Oh my god, it ingrained. This is so AIDS. Fuck, man. My Victini has an ass move pool. What on God's green earth is this?
Yeah, what
yo,
does
Nick,
it learn?
I don't know, actually. I don't know if it's by every 10 levels. Is it like darker? Every 10 levels, it learns a move? What does the Victini
know?
Does
it get V create at 100?
Victini?
Yeah, does yours know psychic?
That's confusing.
Wow. Dude!
Hey, that's confusing. What do you want?
I'm actually getting stalled by a Lilip. Ingrained confusion. Amnesia. Come on, Victini. Come on, breakthrough. Of course. Why would you not break through? No one loves
you. Dude,
me.
We
course.
Both just hit ourselves in confusion at the exact same time.
Dude, oh my god. It's like we're connected, bro.
Dude.
Lift your shirt up. My stomach is-
No!
Yo, does that mean I'm gonna die if Zuma just died?
Yes.
Nick lost his crook. Come on, man! I'm back in this game! Let's go!
It's all coming together.
Wait, whose episode is this? Super, is this yours?
This is mine. That's mine.
We gotta clickbait this one out the ass, dude. We gotta be like, yo.
Let's brainstorm right now.
Okay. What's crazy? Did Nick just
Nick?
No, you can't.
Did Nick white out?
I accidentally fat fingered and healed a fainted Pokemon.
Damn, I hate that. You can only do that in X and Y. I hate that.
Yeah.
Stupid ass mechanic.
Some other games.
It's
that's
a
so stupid
mechanic.
Though. Like,
no,
why
you can
would,
only
yeah,
do
dumb.
It in X and Y. Only in X and Y. Not in Black
really?
And White. Not in Sun and Moon. Only in X and Y. I don't know why. I think they forgot it. I think it's a bug, and they straight up forgot it. And it just never patched it out. They just never did.
It makes zero sense, dude.
Yep. Makes no sense. It's actually dumb. You're like the 99th person, Nick, that's actually lost them onto that. Everyone loses them onto that. Let it be kidding.
Yeah, I lost
Nick
one.
Nick lost a Goodra, too? Supra? Catch
wait,
up.
Actually?
He was hitting crits. He was deep.
He was hitting crits.
Thing.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Nick got unlucky. Nick got mad unlucky.
That's the first one I've lost in a little.
It's cool.
Freaking.
I'm actually really upset about that Zebstrika.
Bro, no, you're not.
I just didn't. It was good to have
wait,
electric.
Wait, Super, are you drinking coffee right now in that cup?
It's just water.
You're drinking water in a coffee cup?
I didn't want to, like. I have some stuff in the dishwasher. So
right,
like,
right.
Just working
you don't
with what
do
I have.
Yeah. I fuck with that, bro.
No, like, I the sure. Dishwasher's just running, so I can't.
I feel you, bro. Nah, for real, bro. I feel you.
This dude just turned one baton past.
Oh, but team learns Thunderbolt? Fuck yeah,
it's
bitch.
It's a camera up? Bro, I'm just gonna Earth Power your ass.
Let's go, bitch. Let's go, bitch. I'm back in this race. Don't give up on Victini. I need you. I need you. Come. Okay. Does it learn Dazzling? Oh, yeah, dude. Yup. There's a bunch of semen on me.
Oh, that's crazy.
Let's go.
Semen TMs on me. Like the TM learning isn't randomized at all, right?
Bro, what?
Is TM, like, the learning of TMs.
Super, can I ask you a question? Randomized? Super, can I ask you a question? I don't know how to answer your question.
That's not a question.
Holy shit, dude.
I'm just saying, like, our learned TMs randomized. So Victini can normally get Dazzling Gleam, right?
Oh, yeah. Super, come on, bro. Okay. Super, you have to know this, Super.
I don't know every move, Pool, all right?
Dude, so there's some point, Super, you got to realize, damn, bro, I just won't be knowing shit.
I'm very disconnected from the competitive, bro.
Dude, I know, but you know how to do TCG. I'm just like, dude, Soup.
I know how to play the I bet I can whip you in the TCG card game.
I don't play TCG. I bet you could.
Let's go. I could win.
You want to brag, bro? You want to brag? That's not a W, bro. I don't know jack about TCG. That's not a W, bro. That ain't a W. That's not a W.
W in my book. I will take what I can get.
That'd be all like if Nick's like, yo, I'm a black belt. Super, I know you've not done one day in karate, but I'm a black belt.
I'm a green with black stripe.
You see how green a black stripe means nothing to a black belt, bro?
That's like two ranks away.
Okay, Super, it doesn't matter. It's not a black belt. Tell me I'm wrong.
It's not a black belt. You're right. My dad's a black belt.
Yep. Is he? Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Bro, you might be the elite.
Did you say what happened?
What happened?
What happened to you then?
I'm asking you. You're the child.
No, bro. Nick is not actually a black belt. That was a scenario. Nick is not actually a black belt. If he was a black belt, you think he would?
I did want to do karate though growing up.
I only hit blue belt because my mom was like, yo, you're a skinny ass twink. I don't want you getting your ass beat. So go learn karate.
You are.
Karate.
I was like, damn, reality check. You're not wrong.
She actually said those words.
No, she didn't actually say twink. I just like saying twink lately because, I mean, like, that is the best way to describe somebody being skinny. Like, you know what I mean? Like, there's no other way to say it.
Skinny?
Yeah, bro.
No! Super? Do not hit yourself! Oh my god, thank god.
What just happened?
I'm so low.
6 HP. He confused me with a dizzy punch, and I didn't hit myself. Oh my god.
Let's go, guys. Yo, Kai, can we get a super pog in his comment section?
Yo, let's go, guys. Can we get a W with the comments? Yo, let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Yo, can we get a yo? Come on, once, two, twice.
Let's go, let's go. Nick has lost two
PlayStation 4
important mons, but here's the beauty of Nick losing two important mons. He now gets a Zenkai boost. So, if anything, we're not back in the race. Nick is just going to ascend even further. Watch. First encounter, he's going to find, like, a Rayquaza horde. Boom. With a Latios, a Keldeo, and a Terrakion. Boom. Nick is
just all Rayquaza.
Boom.
That would lag the game like crazy. Holy
dude, I know, right? Dude, yeah, man. I know, man.
It would go into a PowerPoint presentation.
Yeah, bro. I've also walked in on people having... No? We're not talking about that? No?
You're by yourself, bro.
We're not confessing shit? I thought that's what we were doing. We're not doing that? Bro, come on. Don't make me embarrass myself. I'm not the only one who wanted to do that.
Don't be embarrassed.
Bro? Nick faced the Happini. He's still in the race. Let's go! Look at it, dude. He's so calm, so stoic, so unfazed by losing his two goats. Look at this guy, man. How does he do it, man? Shit. God, I wish I was him.
Look at this guy.
Dude, I'm just like, you know what? You know those, like, those cheerleaders when Gary always pulled up in that car? Bro, somebody said that was me for Nick. And I was like, yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, that's what I do. Yeah, I'll take it. I know what I am. I'm a great hype man. I know what I am, bro.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Bro, I'm a great hype man, dude. I'm a great hype man. How the hell did you do this again?
Look at Nick.
Dude, he's unfazed, bro.
He's about to go fight Lysander, bro.
Bro, why would he be phased? You have to think about it, Super. Why would he be phased? Did he go left or... I don't actually remember this.
Oh, do not ask me for help on ice puzzles. I am the last person.
Oh, Trump Super, trust me. I know, bro.
I am the last person to help or ask for help. But Nick, on the other hand.
Yo.
Nick is kind of wild at these ice puzzles.
I think it would be pretty rare to ever ask Super for help. Unless it's like TCG. It's like, hey, Super, what does this do? Super's like, yeah, I'm going to pee up. Hyperbole. Boom. Then Super knows his shit.
Hyperbole.
I'm going to pee up. Hyperbole. Or what is it? Conjunction, junction. Then Super knows his
What's
shit.
What's your function?
I mean? Yeah, I'm like, yo, Super, how much damage the pump shotgun do in Fortnite? Fortnite Pog?
Then Super will know.
Wow. But you were not nice with that game, dog.
I know. Why do you keep making it out? I'm just like the Fortnite lord. That's your narrative.
I like starting narratives. It gives me life.
Okay.
What was it? I used to say phase. It was phase super. It was phase super. That's what it was. Phase it was phase, super, bro. No, it was phase. Wait, does mastering get tinted lens? Super, you know that, right?
It gets compound eyes.
Yikes. Don't bug buzz. Oh, stop. You piece of shit. Piece of shit.
They should have gave Flygon tinted lens.
Wow. Super, that was a great take. They should have.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
That was a great take. All right, Ordo, what is Magic? We're going to wrap it up.
No.
Super has a good take.
Can't.
Let's end the episode off.
We can't.
Wait, why?
As soon as I'm done with this battle, I'm done with that. We're good.
So when you're done with this match, you can't actually like.
This is like an actual. Keep going. Y'all can keep going.
All right.
This is
going to
be long. This is going to be long.
True. Because Nicklaus has two goats.
Maybe.
Doesn't Cryogonal have like. Wait, no. Okay. I'm going to throw out a stat, Nexus. Cryogonal. Base 30 defense.
True. Base billion special defense.
Very true.
Well, like you, no, it's easy to remember because if you punch a snowflake, it's breaking.
True. But if easy to remember. But if you cough on a snowflake.
Unfazed.
Yeah, it's just gonna be a snowflake.
Straight up, unfazed. Semen. It's actually just unfazed.
It's actually a very good way of thinking about it.
It is. That's how I never forget
actually
my shit,
dog. It makes
dog.
Sense, yeah.
Oh no.
Flash fire.
Oh,
oh he's
no.
actually fighting a Rayquaza.
Yeah.
Bro, Nick is going. Yo, Nick.
What?
Nick! Who's the Super? Is this still your episode?
Yeah.
Get the clickbait ready.
The fall of the. What is it? Nicholas Empire. No.
Bro, come on.
I need some help, Nexus. I need some help.
That title's whack as fuck, bro. Come on.
I don't know what to make it!
I gotta really think
Nick
about this.
Nick gets bent over?
Bro, what are you... Why? Why?
I don't know, it's the end of the episode. I'm just saying whatever comes to my mind, man.
What? Bro, I don't... Okay, Nick gets throttled. There we go. Because that one's... It's a good level of sus and a good level of he actually does get throttled. Look at it. He's thinking now. Nick, you got it, bro. Let's go. Pog. Super, we're gonna be here for a while. When Nick said we're gonna be here for a while, he meant that we're gonna be here for a while, bro. You call the thing dong, Super?
Yeah.
Did you laugh when you called it that?
I think I chuckled a little bit. Might
have chuckled. A little chuckle? Chortled.
Okay. You like that word, chortle?
I like that word, chortle. It's really gross, but I like it.
Dude, that was like one of my vocab words in like seventh grade or something. I don't know why I still remember.
Chortle sounds like if somebody like snorts when they laugh. You know what I mean? That's what it sounds like.
I think that's what it is. It's like a
chortle. Some weird shit like that, dude. Chortle. Bro, it's the way that my Garchomp doesn't even have Earthquake. What? Like, stupid? How do you not have Earthquake? What's going on? Straight up, I can't tell what's going on. Nick, we good, bro? We good. Is there a Quasar dead? We good. Mm-mm. He's not dead. Is he flying? Where'd he go? Oh, he did fly.
Jesus.
Harshly fell. Not even risking this. Nope. Come on, Nick, we love you, but you got this. Do you hyper beam?
Oh, that's good. You get
a free turn. Wait, okay, but you get a free turn, though.
Yeah, you get a free turn with Garchomp. to Dragon Claw. Right?
Depends if he kills.
I have a dual attack, though.
I don't know if that'll kill.
No. Ooh.
Mm.
You might have to swap again for another Hyper Beam. And hope he just goes for Hyper Beam. Jeez, man.
Next is I just lost my Garchomp. Next is lost his Garchomp.
It Metal Sound Flash Cannoned.
Metal Sound Flash Cannon?
Yes. Jeez. Wait, does this mean Super's gonna be in the lead? Because if we white out, we gotta restart.
No, we don't. We have Moz in the PC.
Bro.
Every time I've waited out.
Yeah,
he's gonna say fresh.
We have to re-randomize and restart, bro.
No, we do not.
That's how it goes.
That's just not true. You use the Moz in the PC.
Did Super use his Moz on the PC or did he not have any?
The nigga Super died.
In black and white.
He died.
I don't remember.
If Super didn't have any, then you're probably right.
No, I did not have any at the beginning of the game at all, no.
That was at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, so.
At the beginning of the game, when I
white it out.
Yeah, that was at the beginning of the game. I actually don't remember a black
and white. I'm just thinking of black and white when I white it out. What happened? I can't remember. Did I have Moz on the PC? Because I don't know.
Confusion.
I don't know.
Thank you.
We'd have to look.
I can look it up. But you guys aren't gonna white out.
Bro, it may as well be like it. I just lost my chomp, bro. Okay, well how bad could it be? If he doesn't have, that was the first one. Silcoon? Okay, Pog, let's go. This is a super duper Pog.
Bro, I could not believe we were saying Nick was gonna get a horde of Rayquazas, and now he's fighting one.
Dude, I know. Oh my god.
She got a run fan.
Okay, this is actually the last one, Pog.
Yes.
Hopefully this clearly does not have freeze dry.
It took a team, but you know.
You lost your entire team?
It took a team, yeah.
Bro.
And now a Volcarona?
This was not as hard.
Bro.
This was not as hard.
Dude, it didn't even... The thing about the freaking what's-its-face killing my Garchomp, that wasn't even a crit. It just slaughtered me.
Hurricane, die.
I didn't know if it had Thunderbolts. I didn't want to get Metal Sound Thunderbolt on a Victini.
True.
Bro, if my Garchomp had Earthquake, when does he get Earthquake? Oh, does he not learn it by level up at all? I don't think he learns by level up at all.
I have no idea.
Something like that. Hurricane.
It's probably late as hell.
No, I'm actually pretty sure he doesn't learn it at all by level up.
Survive, thank you.
Okay. What ground moves does he get then?
Dig.
He does learn it by level up.
I'd have to look it up. I'm pretty sure that's a common thing that people always talk about, that he doesn't learn it by level up. Oh, man.
I think it's 47, 48, something like that.
Could be. Wait. Okay. That was a grunt? Oh, no. Okay. Well, survive. Super, you get a long episode, bro. She has one mon. BS.
Really?
She has a Mew!
Oh, my God. It's a Mew.
Jesus.
I'm in this battle, too, so yeah, I just get him.
Okay, I'm gonna big brand. 52! Why does she have 52? Did she have 52 for you, Nick?
Yeah, that makes sense. She only had one mon with me, so.
True. She had one mon. Metronome? I wanted it to fucking go for transform. Night Days? There's no fucking way.
Okay.
Barrier? Fuck your barrier. Piece of
Black
shit.
Mon is a Stantler.
Fuck you and your barrier, nigga. Let's go. Psychic? I eat Psychic? This.
Yeah, you eat that.
I died of that. It got a crit! Man! Hey, don't be like this! Don't do this! Don't do this, man! Don't do this, man!
Relicanth? Okay, thanks, Serena. Appreciate it.
Ancient Power? Okay, don't get a boost and we're good.
Jesus Christ. Bog. Lily brought all those mons that I needed.
Oh my god, that did zero!
But, I mean,
that eats it up.
They got used. I'll take what I can get.
Oh, never mind. Okay, I take back all the Relicant slander. Thank you, Serena.
Get red, bitch. I live one. Nice. Don't get a boost and we're fine.
Don't heal the wrong mon. Don't heal the wrong mon.
I had to look. I'm not going to heal the wrong mon.
I know. I'm just looking. Just looking out. Should I pick a Master Ball or a Big Nugget?
Bro, he gives you both.
Yeah, I know.
What can I do here? If I take a hit, I can leech seed. Let's go water. If I take a hit, he psychics. I don't know if I live this. Ah! Okay, how am I gonna get out of this match alive? The goal is to get out of this match alive.
Okay. Yeah, can we grind?
In metronome?
Probably.
Bitch.
Damn, dude.
Bitch.
I'm gonna have to use this. I mean, sure.
Wait, now it's gonna psychic free now. I wanted to get metronome. Cock! Okay, do I make out of this match alive? Let's find out.
Remember, if you have mods in the PC, you're good. But if you do white out, well, you can't say nothing to Supra.
I think I actually am going to white out. Look at that damage.
Jesus!
Man, I just got paralyzed. Yep. I think this is actually it for me.
Unless you can stall that out.
I'm done. I hit the wrong mon.
That gotta be the worst. I hit the wrong mon.
That's gotta be the worst.
I hit the wrong mon.
That gotta be the worst
in a Pokemon game.
That actually mattered.
The worst. That has to be the worst thing they could have ever done in a Pokemon
Bro,
game.
Bro, why? I hit the wrong mon.
That's just like, wow.
Why was it auto set to the bottom mon? Dude. Well,
time to go through that PC play, boy.
I'm pretty sure this is it.
I just got a Flygon as my first.
No, you have mods in the PC, no?
No, I know, but I don't know if Super did when he had the Gigalith. Actually, I don't think he did.
Yeah, we'll just figure it out.
No. Trust me. He definitely didn't have... Look, because what happened was when he did the Gigalith, he used the second win because he had mods in the PC.
Then he died again.
True.
And then he reset.
True.
Yeah, next round. I tried it once, and then I lost.
This one, he didn't have any mons because it was the beginning of the game. True. And it was already early on. True.
Correct.
So you got to pick a... You got to do something.
So you use those mons, for sure.
Have to use these tokens.
Take the whole...
I have two tokens I haven't used.
From who?
Venipede and Snorlax.
Oh, you haven't used these at all?
I haven't used tokens.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll see. I mean, hi, well... I guess
we should do that next episode though. Let me,
yeah, obviously
save.
Or, well, Christ. Nick wanted to do grinding so that way,
bro,
you'd be able to grind up mods.
We all out, dude. I don't know, man. Super, this looks like a benefit for you as well, too. If you're already close to me, bro, like
he's close to you. And if
no, I was
know,
just
if
saying,
I
like,
get
do you
whack.
Want to get the encounters now so that way you have mons to grind up?
I can't catch the mons, I have level 15.
Yeah,
I can't
all his mons are low
mons.
Level.
Oh, shit.
Unless you want to go back for that Mewtwo.
Bro, I have no mons in a PC box. I'm not risking it.
Okay.
All right. I'm simply not going to risk it. This is Super's episode. Super, take us away, champ.
All right, I was just trying to catch this. But yo, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, what do I name this? Nice. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you drop a like. Support's greatly appreciated. Subscribe to Nick and Nexus. Next episode is going to be on Nick's channel on Monday. Do not miss it. And the next episode on that is Wednesday on Nexus's channel. So don't miss that. But yeah,
true.
It was a roughie. Take care, guys.